all the way down Chase down there?
Yeah.
Down there or down there?
Yeah, that's there.
Because there's one here as well.
Yeah.
Actually, this meets up anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, he's there. Okay. interesting little track. Interesting drop up on the left hand side. We got a hill with a chicken track to the left, eh?
Fucking hell, that really is a go track.
Yeah, interesting scenery with a drop off on the left hand side.
You like that track, Brian?
Yeah, man. That's got to be the tightest track I've been on. You wouldn't want to make a mistake, either.
No, you wouldn't want to make a mistake.
And there's one little area where there was a few rocks and, like.
Yeah.
Well, we're gonna go off. We're gonna go off that hill. And then we'll come back down here and then go off that track there. So if you don't want to bother doing that hill, you can just stop here and then head the fork.
I don't seem to really notice much difference. Just bounces and goes over things. Whistler. I'll just turn the turbine.
It sounds like boiling too. It might be the water in the creek.
Water in the creek? Where?
You can hear something.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Those damn wind turbines.
Did you see them? Fuck, like, last time I saw them was like 10 years ago and there was like four of them. I think they were building it or something. It's like, huge, isn't it?
Spread over such a big area. Alright, watch him, let's video him first. It actually looks a lot steeper from here, doesn't it? Oh, he's sitting down doing it. Oh. Oh well.
You want to go up? You're welcome.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Didn't fucking halfway up.
Bit uncouth.
You don't yet have a hill here. They're rocky, but the rocks tend to be fixed.
Yeah, yeah.
As opposed to Taradale or Tallarook, where they're more like that.
That's right. You see something, you can actually launch at it and go over it.
Yeah.
Yeah, chat said he definitely was. Although the video in this last part's going to be fairly flat, so... I don't know, maybe he'll do a mono all the way up the last bit.
Still got to have a look at your video from last week.
Actually, there's some really... I gave a copy to, I've compressed the whole lot onto a DVD for chats. He wanted a copy. But I got some really good footage following you. Some clear footage. So you can, you can monitor your technique.
Where I fell down.
No, this has just got some... Because I was at one point, I followed you for like, I don't know, 5 or 8 minutes. I was fairly close. So there's some good footage of you. If you want to see how you... move around on hills and on tracks and things.
Yeah, I should have a look at that. Yep. I meant to go on the track here. Watch and see what's going on from the bottom.
Oh, this is just... Oh, okay.
Go back to the...